A very good morning to all you dear students and a very warm welcome to Standard 11. I am your BST teacher Madhulika and I am very pleased to interact with a wonderful new batch of 11thers. So a very warm welcome to all you dear students. Now I will start with a small quote because you have given your Standard 10 exams. Many have done very, very well. So congratulations for your good performance, all of you. Hope you will continue the good performance later also. And those who have not done, maybe this time you will do much better because it is a subject of your choice. It is commerce that you have taken out of choice and not out of force, hopefully. So this is a subject that many will love because it's a general subject. So we'll just start with a small quote here, children. You have just given your exams. Don't take rest after your first victory, because if you fail in second, more lips are waiting to say that your first victory was just luck. So continue your effort for another victory in Standard 11 and thereafter in 12th. So do not rest. You have to continue working harder and harder. So this is me, your BST teacher Madhulika. And Kerali school is known to most of you since childhood, a beautiful blend of culture and modernity we can feel here. So here we will be studying business studies. I will be teaching you business studies in this school, and your subject business study is something that you all will love, I think. So keep calm and love business studies because it's a very general subject. Unlike your science, in which you have to experiment in the labs, it is about business that you come across in the market, that you see in your day-to-day life. So something that you can observe, you can see, there's something that you can understand. So hope you will love the subject business studies. So let us see what we have to do in business studies. What is business studies? What we have to talk in business studies all about? So here, when we talk about business studies, definitely we'll talk about various types of business, from small to medium sized business to the big giant size big business. So what kind types, various types of business, and how they are formed, what are their characteristics, etc. We have to study in business studies. So we will talk about mainly the marketplace. So can you see this clipping here? This is a small clipping of that is vegetable market here. So are they doing business here? I think all of you know it is business because it is for earning of profit or earning of income. So it is all business. So this is what we have to study in business studies. So we'll study about different forms of market. Like this particular market you can see is a small market, that is small sellers are doing business here. We will go from small to the medium sized sellers. Okay, like this is a clip of your daily market where you have the sellers selling clothes here and various kinds of things. So these are medium size to small markets that you can come across in Ranchi. Then you have the big ones like the big shop. Okay, so these things, markets, we will study about how these are different from each other. So we'll just come across this, how these things are different from each other. So here what we will talk about in business here is mining business. We'll talk about what kind of business types of business, like finance, retail, services, products, utilities, education, security. There's so many kinds of business that is running in the market. So we'll just see how each one is different from the other and how does the economy run on these business. So we'll just have a look about all these things in business studies. So let us see what is business all about. Business is an economic activity which involves production, sales or distribution of goods and services on a regular basis with the purpose of earning income or profit through the satisfaction of human needs. So the first thing when we are starting in business studies, so in this we should know what is business all about. So what is business all about? It is an economic activity. I will come into details of this, what is an economic activity, what is a non-economic activity, in the next clip that I will be sending. Okay, so for today we'll just know what is business. It is an economic activity which involves production, sales or distribution of what? Of goods and services on a regular basis. If you do business just for one day, that is not considered business, but you have to be regularly doing that work of production, sales or distribution with the purpose of earning income or profit. You cannot imagine a person will be doing business if he is doing it for sympathy or for love, affection. So whatever, if you are doing it for earning income or profit, that is termed as business. Now just out of inquisitiveness, we'll just look into some of the business tycoons. We start with the female tycoons here. We have the business people who are the backbone of business economy. Okay, so we have some big business men in our country. So just, this is not a part of your syllabus, just out of interest, you must be knowing about entrepreneurs, you must have heard about businessmen. So we have very big people here in our country who are doing business worldwide. So let us just see today, it's an introductory class, that who are the people whom we should know who are the backbone of the economy. So like we are having Indira Nooyi. She is the CEO and chairwoman of PepsiCo, which is the largest food and beverage business in the world. So she is one of the most successful women entrepreneur in India. So when we talk about entrepreneurs, means people who generate ideas, they do business, they are the entrepreneurs. And then I have taken one clip of a very famous personality that most of you must be knowing about, that is Ekta Kapoor. Okay, so what is Ekta Kapoor? Is she a businesswoman? Yes, she is, because she is the founder of Balaji Films. She is well-known successful entrepreneur in India. So these people are people who are giving employment to our country. They are giving production to our country, services to our country. Okay, and so they are very important for our country. Then we are having Shiv Nadar. Okay, so this I have not given much introduction. I hope you know these famous personalities. So just have a look about these business people, Shiv Nadar, and the one, I need not give you the name of these this famous personality, Mukesh Ambani, isn't it? So here when we are talking about businessmen, we can talk about the Tatas, we can talk about the Birlas, the Godrej. Okay, so there's so many people who are doing business at a very large scale, not only in India but also outside. That is, they are doing business worldwide. So they are having MNCs, okay, So they are having chains of businesses throughout the world. So we'll talk about all the types of business that exist in this world, not only in India but the world. We'll also talk about, when in the beginning, we'll just also talk about what kind of business we were having during the ancient times. Especially your first chapter will be doing this today. I'm not giving you anything of your first chapter because it is just a bridging from what you were in standard 10, what you have studied, and now what we are going to do in this. So I'm not doing anything about the chapter. It's just a general talk that we should know about what we'll be studying in business studies. So what we'll be studying in business studies, we shall be studying about business studies. What is business? Is it an economic activity? What are the characteristics of business? What are the types of business? And ancient business in India. So these are some of the basic things. More than this, we are having many things. Various forms of business. How the business is established. Many, many things we are having. But gradually we'll be doing. We have one NCERT book that we have to follow. But we'll be showing it in the next clip. So here, I end the topic today, business studies, with a small little quote again. That is, all birds find shelter during a rain, but eagle avoids rain, but flies above the clouds. So problems are common, but attitude makes the difference. So children, I want that this quote of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam should be kept in your mind. Okay, so take interest in this particular subject and enjoy the journey with this subject with me. Okay, so thank you to all of you. Have a nice day and stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye.